you guys are really my friends, though. And I like Yanto, and I like whoever the fuck you are right now. I don't know who you are, but I like you, too. And, you know, you guys are cool. Like, really, really cool. Like, really. Don't laugh. I will kill you. No, I fucking hate you. Okay, you're laughing at me, and I hate it, okay? It's not funny.
Okay. What was that? She might be choking on her own vomit, I'm not sure. Is she out? I don't know. What are we gonna do with her?
Well, does someone say my name? I'm
somewhere. She's so drunk, Kari.
I don't
even know what to do.
I'm really not drunk. I'm not.
You kind of fucking gave me.
I really want to crawl right now.
Do it. Crawl. Go crawl.
No, I'm not that drunk. I still have control over myself.
Oh, you
don't. Yeah, I do. If I didn't have control of myself, I would not be sitting here.
Because it takes so much to sit.
It does.
Because so much control
if
over
I was
yourself.
Drunk, I would crawl.
Because drunk people always crawl.
I like crawl.
Why don't you get up and try to do the sobriety test? Try to walk in a straight line. Try to walk in a straight line. Try to walk in a straight line. I'm pulling you over, Steffi.
Alex, we need to get my popcorn. My popcorn.
Walk in a straight line. Walk on the line. Walk on the line. Walk on the line. Yeah, then you get your popcorn. Walk in a line. Walk in a line. Walk in the line. Come on. You can't do it. Touch your nose and hop or whatever the hell else they make you do.
Guys, no, where is my popcorn?
It's fucking in the karaoke room.
Go get my popcorn.
No, you don't need
the
it.
The karaoke room is closed. I can get you more popcorn.
No. Yanto, where's my popcorn?
It's
gone. No, no.
We eat it.
No, no. Is it a coffee maker? You have popcorn maker. I need. No, Yanto. I need to get my popcorn. Is your popcorn maker? Yanto.
Oh my God.
It's really not funny.
Get off my seat.
No, I won't.
The guy's watching Steffi over there at the desk and by the reception.
Hi, guys.
Don't make eye contact.
I don't know what guy that is.
He could kick you out of the hotel.
Yeah, because we didn't get kicked out of Dragon Con, because that didn't happen. We did get kicked out for life. For life.